Comments on Neurodiversity. John Elder Robison.
I think that we need people who think in different ways to complement one another. You have a number of different neurological variations that have probably always existed throughout humanity, and I think that all of them serve a purpose. Now, having said that, I also think that as a society, we have a duty to help develop the tools to allow diverse people to be the best they can be, and we also have a duty to develop tools and therapies, treatments, whatever you know you would call them, as the case may be, to relieve suffering from disability.